How do you turn off that annoying thing where Google reads out the results every time I Google search on my phone? Hello, I'm Neil, and this is Bugging Me.
Sure, I love chatting. I also love animal facts.
If you want the whole Google Assistant thing turned off from your phone, so no speech or voice will come up, go into your Google app and then click on the avatar on the top right hand side, and then we'll click on settings. Then scroll down to the Google Assistant section and click on that. Now scroll down to the section labeled General. There's a cog icon there, and click on that. And there's Google Assistant. There's a toggle switch here. That means we can turn it on or off by pressing that blue button. And just to show how much Google cares about us, it gives us this warning. If you want to go ahead, click turn off. Bye-bye, Google Assistant.
I love chatting with you.
Thanks for being awesome by hitting the thumbs up or subscribe button. I really appreciate it, and it helps others to find this video. And right here is what YouTube knows that you will love watching next.
They say it's politest to stick to two subjects: the weather and people's health. Right,